superficie of muscles. A little smile helps to relax all the muscles of the face and feel happy, free from all anxieties and worries. We are seated in a very holy place, an auspicious time of the day, congenial to meditation. Now send the waves of peace and goodwill towards east. Towards west, towards north, and towards south. Imagine all in the world are peaceful and happy. Imagine that everyone is ready to meditate with you. It's all calmness and stillness. The trees and the plants and animals and all human beings have become still and calm, and are in the mood of meditation. Try to visualize a lotus flower in the center of your being. It's called a spiritual heart. Visualize all its parts. It's fully bloomed and open. It's radiant. This radiance has filled the inside of your spiritual cave. Imagine as mat is spread on the lotus leaf, lotus flower. Imagine the light of your soul on that mat, lotus flower, mat, and the light. Now imagine that light has condensed to take the form of a the lotus feet of Easter. Touch the feet of Easter with your hands. Now touch the feet with your head. Start to take the seat to sit down on your mat. Visualize his radiant form. Krishna is effulgent, living and joyful. Visualize different parts of the body of Krishna, legs, body, arms, hand, neck. See the smile in the lips of Krishna. It's full of bliss. Let us meditate on this divine form for about 7 minutes. While meditating, repeat the name given by your guru or the name of a deity or just Om in your mind without moving your lips and tongue. perform our duty in a spirit of service for God. May we love everyone as the children of our most beloved. May our hearts be purified. Om Shanti 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 Hari Om Tat Sat Sri Ramakrishna Arpanamastu Jananim Saradam.